This rare property is found in Temecula wine country, yet just inside the Riverside County line, and can be rezoned every 8 years. Currently, there are two parcels which are zoned wine, commercial, equine, and two parcels zoned residential. After the widening of the 79 freeway, this property will have about a half mile of freeway frontage. To see this land in person, call Steve Dunn.